between his legs on the dribble. After Knight tried to steal the ball.
I don't know how he does it, but James Harden gets the ball stripped, knocks it between his legs, and goes right back up.
That's correct. I'm telling you, the Globetrotters don't have anything better than that.
You know, James has got a lot of mustard in his game. I'm sure Mayo doesn't relish having to guard him. But that was special right there.
You mean to tell me that whole timeout, that's what you were over there thinking of?